帰できてどういう感想ですか。
そうですね、まず本当に無事に投げれてすごく嬉しいです。
To be able to be out there and to get my innings done healthily, I'm very happy.
Physically and stuff wise, how did you feel?
体調とか体の面と球のキレとかいかがでしたか。
本当に体は問題なくて、まあ、球のキレも良かったかなと思うんですけど、まあ、もう少しスピードが出てきたらもっといいかなと思います。
My body feels really good.My stuff is pretty good today. I hope to increase my velo a little bit more throughout the season, but it was good today.
That long layoff in the second, that was a long period between when you were out there. How did you stay loose and did you worry at all about that long period of time?
2回の裏すごい長い攻撃だったんですけど、その間はどういうふうに体を温めてたんですか？あと不安とかはありましたか？
不安は本当に全然なくて、まあ、ちょっと裏に行ってシャドーピッチングをしたぐらいで、まあ、気持ちはずっと入ってたので全然そこは気にならなかったです。
I didn't have any worries or anything. I went in the back in the cage and moved around a little bit, some shadow pitching, but nothing crazy. I wasn't worried about it at all.
Okay, questions. Other questions, please. Raise your hands. Kennedy.
I know you said you were kind of eagerly awaiting to get back. You know, I know you pitched well, but just mentally, emotionally, how did it feel to be back on the big league stage?
早く復帰したいっていうことだったんですけど、やっと帰ってこれて、まあ、体調面とメンタル面でもどんな感じですか？
体調はいいですし、ゲームでも落ち着いて投げれたので、まあ、ようやく帰ってこれてホッとしてるのと、これで次にしっかり臨めるなっていうふうに今は思ってます。
Again, my body feels really good. I was able to stay calm throughout my outing, so I'm relieved it's over and I was able to finish it. And I think I can head into my next outing on a positive note.
Evan, Grant.
What do you feel like we need to accomplish in September to get some kind of satisfaction out of this season?
9月に成し遂げたいこととか、このシーズン充実できたなって思えるように何かしたい、しておきたいことはありますか？
とにかく本当に1イニングでも多く投げてチームの勝利に貢献するっていう、本当にそれだけです。
I just want to throw as many innings as possible and help the Rangers win. That's all I'm thinking about.
Do you feel like you need to get 90 or 100 pitches in an outing, or
1回の登板で90球、100球投げないといけないとか、そういう気持ちはありますか？
もちろんそうやって投げたいですけど、まあ、その状態次第だと思うので、そう投げさせたいなって思ってもらえるようなピッチングをしていきたいなと思います。
Of course, I want to go deeper into my outings and have longer outings, butobviously, it's up to the coaches, and I want to make them feel that I want to keep Kohei in the game. They want me to stay in the game.
Other questions? Japanese, please. We'll start with Henri.
ありがとうございます。
まずです。一つ来たのは、今日、まあ、試合前に自分の、まあ、イメージしていた投球であったりするボールっていうのを、まあ、どのぐらい近くまで、イメージ近くまで投げられたんですか？かなりわらつきも少なかったと思うんですけれども、想像したよりも良かったのか、まあ、先ほど CAO の話もありましたが、その辺を教えてください。
そうですね、コントロールだったり、変化球の精度は自分が思っているよりしっかり投げれたなというふうに思ってます。
The question was how close was your outing today compared to what you had imagined before the game going into it? And the answer was, I had good command and my breaking balls were really good, actually better than I had anticipated.So I thought it went pretty well.
Okay, go ahead.
気持ちをこううまくコントロールするためにこう楽しんで、まあ、やっていたことだったり、まあ、野球のこと以外でも含めて何かこう気持ちを落ち着かせるためにやったこともあったんでしょうか。
そうです、まあ、その気持ちはもちろんありましたけど、やっぱりマウンドでその気持ちは全然なくて、いつも通りに自分のできることっていうことだけを心がけてやってます。
The question was、I know you had talked about wanting to get back out there as soon as possible and being eager to throw again. What did you do to stay calm, or did you do if you did anything special?And the answer was, obviously I did want to throw. I was very eager to be back in the games. But on the mound, I was able to stay very calm. I just wanted to focus on doing what I am able to do.
Okay, let's go to Memorial.
ありがとうございます。本当に良かった時と同じ感覚というか、もう本当に全く気にならない普通の状態に戻ったなって思ってます。
The question was, you threw about 50 pitches, with good command. How did you feel compared to the earlier outings in the season that felt good to you? How did it feel, your body-wise and release-wise, everything? How did it feel? And the answer was, my body feels really good, and it felt really similar to my earlier outings in the season, when I did pitch well.
そうですね、やっぱり思ったよりは疲れたなっていうふうに思ってるので、まあ、次に向けてしっかり回復してやっていきたいなと思います。
The question was, it was obviously your first outing in a while. How did your body react to it? How are you feeling right now? The answer wasyeah, it was more tiring than I thought, but it ended up being a good outing, and I hope to recover and head into my next outing.
Let's go to Yuki. やっぱり試合前はこうやっと戻ってきたなっていう、まあでもちょっと緊張した気持ちでした。降板するときはよく帰ってきてくれたなっていうふうに声かけてもらったので、まあ、本当に嬉しかったですね。
The question was, what were you feeling inside before the game, and when you were coming off the mound when Chris Woodward came onto the mound, it seemed like your teammates were congratulating you or something like that. What did they say, or and how did you feel after that? And the answer was, before the game, I was a little bit nervous, but I was just really relieved and happy to be back out there. And coming off the mound, they said they were very happy to have me back, and that obviously felt good, and I'm thankful for them for that.
Okay, let's go to Nobu.
ありがとうございます。
球速に関して、今日はやっぱり伊藤番ということで少し抑え気味だったのか、やっぱり体の強さ的にはやっぱ少し時間が戻る、もう少し上げるためには時間が必要だと、その辺はどんなふうに感じますか。
そうです、まあ、丁寧に投げようという気持ちがかなり今日は強かったっていうのはありますけど、まあ、やっぱりもうちょっと自分の中で上げていけれるなと思っているので、まあ、次の登板までにしっかり調整していきたいなと思います。
The question was, It seemed like you said earlier that your velo wasn't as high as you had wanted it. Is that because you need a little bit more time, or you focused more on command? What was the reasoning behind that? And the answer was, yeah, I felt like I was trying to focus on my command more, but I do feel like my body can throw a little bit harder, and I hope to adjust that for my next outing.
そうですね、ああやって拍手をいただけるのは本当に嬉しいですし、ありがたいことだなっていうふうに思いました。
The question was, when you were coming off the mound, it seemed like the crowd was very happy. It was a little bit louder. And how did you feel after that? And the answer was, to be able to get the crowd going like that, I'm very thankful, and it obviously made me feel really good.
Okay, last one to Casa.
ありがとうございます。まあ、悪い日はちょっとしびれてるような感じがあったり、まあ、全体的に手のひらから指が腫れぼったい感じがあったので、なんていうんですかね、まあ、本当にちょっと感触が違うなっていうのはずっと思ってました。
The answer was, or the question was, you talked about how your release felt good today, similar to your better outings. What exactly did your finger feel like before the surgery? And the answer was, on bad days, it felt like my fingers were a little bit numb almost, and in general, my fingers and my palm was just felt a little more swollen, and it just felt very different than how it felt before.
そうですね、はい、もう本当に何も気にすることなく投げられているので、まあ、本当に、手術させてもらえてよかったなって思います。
And the question was, so today, how did your fingers and the release feel today? The answer was, everything felt really good, my fingers, my release, if everything felt good, and I'm glad that I was able to get that surgery.